Physics plays a vital role in our society by providing the fundamental understanding of the natural world that is necessary for the development of new technologies and for solving problems in fields such as energy, healthcare, transportation, and communications. Physics also plays a key role in the design and development of new materials, as well as in the study of the cosmos. Additionally, physics is essential for the education of scientists and engineers who will drive innovation and development in the future. Physics is the foundation of many fields and technologies that are essential to modern society. For example, physics is essential for the development of new energy sources and technologies such as solar cells, wind turbines, and nuclear power plants. In the field of healthcare, physics plays a crucial role in the development of medical imaging. Technologies such as X-ray, MRI, and CT scans, as well as in the design and development of medical devices such as pacemakers and radiation therapy equipment. In transportation, physics is essential for the design and development of cars, airplanes, and trains, as well as for the study of aerodynamics and propulsion. In the field of communications, physics is essential for the development of new technologies such as radio, television, and the internet. In addition to the practical applications of physics, the study of physics is also essential for the education of scientists and engineers who will drive innovation and development in the future. Understanding physics is fundamental for understanding how the natural world works and how to harness that understanding to create new technologies and solve problems. Overall, physics plays a vital role in our society by providing the fundamental understanding of the natural world that is necessary for the development of new technologies and for solving problems in a wide range of fields.